the skies is entirely poems in form, though those first two poems were in free verse. And I use a variety of forms in this, including, in this case, a variation on the villanelle. This is a modified villanelle that does change some of the repetins, and it's about teen crushes on rock stars. It's called The Demon Lovers. Even as a teen, I should have known of those long-haired boys who sang so well of sin, were mine to see and hear, but not to own. Every howl of longing, every moan that made the small hairs prickle on my skin, thrilled me with danger. But I should have known that nothing crushes like a rolling stone. The music's over just when you begin to feel the beat as if it were your own ecstatic pulse. Together, but alone, taken outside myself and taken in, I drowned in moonlight. But I should have known the wild and hungry face that I was shown, the stranger in the mirror pool, my twin. Those boys were lost in mazes of their own, trapped in a strutting pose they'd long outgrown, imploding from the emptiness within, or dead by 28. I should have known that demon loves have demons of their own.